Hey everybody, how's it going? Physics84 here. Welcome back to another vlog video. So, first things first, fresh haircut. Got that, I think, Friday, maybe. Sorry I didn't upload on Friday. What was I doing? Yeah, I said I went downstairs so I could record in peace. I guess I just never got around to doing that because I had to get some homework done. And I spent like an hour later at Track and Ray for our home meet, which we had on Saturday, which I ran the 2 mile in, and I ran the 2 mile Tuesday because we were in Laverne for that track meet, and then Thursday I went to Laverne again for a junior high track meet, and I ran the mile 800 through shot disc. So all good stuff, lots of track stuff. So right now I'm just chilling at home. It's Sunday. And I'm sorry I didn't post a video yesterday either. I had the track meet, like I said, and then I went to Sioux Falls, and my mother and I went to go see a Jim Brickman concert. He's a pianist. It was at the Washington Pavilion, you know, really cool concert. Very comedic, too. It really was a lot of fun to go to, and got a few laughs. So now I'm just working on this project that I will, at the end of this video, I think I'll just go upstairs, and I'll show you then. But yeah, it's really cool. It's taking me a lot of work, and I want to get it done because this Thursday, we leave, or some of us choir people go to Chicago, so that's going to be really cool. I may record a vlog later, who knows, although maybe not, because I do want to enjoy the experience, not have to worry about, you know, making a video. And it's whatever. So, you know, it's really exciting. Maybe I'll put up a few pictures on wherever, you know. But it'll be really cool. Oh, there's 26 people going maybe, and only 7 of those are guys. So, whatever. That's cool. We'll just have to hold up the boat, because we do perform at a high school. We do. There is a competition that we're going to. So yeah. Super exciting plan for the summer. I plan on running 10 miles. And for some of you, that seems crazy. And to me, it no longer seems crazy. Because a good friend of mine did it last summer. And I thought, oh my gosh, that's really cool. I want to do that. So I think I will. And then from where I live, all the way to a smaller town called Jasper, it's 11 miles. So my end goal... I have 2 main goals this summer, is to run 10 miles and then run 11 miles, so from here to Jasper, which is going to be really cool and awesome. And, man, I couldn't imagine what shape I could be in physically. Be in such good shape, but, yeah. Cool stuff. I do have another table, a coffee table over there, and I want to do something with it, like what I did with my awesome Batman table, which I love so much. Another one of those summer projects, you know. And then I applied for a summer job. And it's an 8-week thing, working at our national monument. Which will be really cool. Because, you know, I want a job that... it's not, you know, working at a grocery store, stocking shelves, you know, running things through a cash register, making a pizza for someone on a Friday night. You know, I want to have a job that I can learn from, you know, a cool experience, something I can benefit from, you know, to learn from, to grow. And I really think that this job is awesome, and I haven't gotten any word back. I hope I get accepted in, you know, I have a lot of faith in my application that I wrote. I probably could put a few more things on there, but that's whatever. All right, so I'm going to... show you this poster. Okay. So this is what I'm working on. It is a first order Stormtrooper helmet. And I finally got the helmet portion of it completed. And I am now filling in the background with just black pencil lead. I thought about using just a black colored, pencil, but... I thought, you know, since I'm doing the whole thing pencil, might as well just do the whole thing in pencil, right? And so today, the long distance portion of track, we are going to have a bonfire in honor of someone's birthday. So it'll be lots of fun. So thank you guys all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video and have a great day. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Peace.